Well, I do have to say that I do think that Turn 10 and Microsoft could spend a bit of their money to have somebody that is able to do a proper PC port rather than trying it themselves, because seeing this every friggin' time you start the game is getting a tad old, to be honest. This is fucking horrible. Stupid. Grab some people who are able to do it. Do your game for the friggin' console and let somebody that can handle a proper port do the porting. Please. You got fucking more than enough money for that. Apparently I've been gifted a car. What the hell that is? I do not know. 2017 Tamo Race Mo. What the hell is that? I wanna know what that is. My stupid car. I just got a homie? New? Cars. Oh, there you go. Cars, the cars, 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 and my cars. What do I call it? Two T or R or something. VRL, alright. That's MG. News. So. What? Elsa. The thing I just got. Gifted thingy, maybe somewhere, maybe, you know, maybe. Ah, screw it. What to do? What to do? Rivals. What kind of rival do we have? Extraordinary Rivals Challenge on 3. Yeah, alright, let's go for that. Bentley GT, alright. Yeah, let's do that. And pause. See how this works out for us. And I've got a friggin' clue. Somebody with a flag that. Okay, breakage? Not sure I've driven this car at all. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. I like this car. Fairly easily driven, fairly easy to drive, maybe, you idiot. A lot easier than English, apparently. See, rock and roll a bit of breakage, 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 yeah. E-brake, e-brake, ah, drift, new, that didn't work well. Ah, worth a try, though. And this should work, that should work. Yeah, almost. Almost, almost, almost it. Awesome drift. I already have a flag lap anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Let's do a bit of fun stuff. Do that. Smash! Yeah, good. That's what I was aiming for. Yeah, screw it. Let's just focus a bit and get this race over and done with and do it a bit more properly. Like that. Did we go for lap two just to, yeah, all right, let's do that, let's just do that, yeah, let's do that, do a proper lap as well, see if we can't do a decent type of a lap. I think we can. Wow, really, that was horrible. Come on, focus, this car is quite bleeding nice, I have to say. With me screwing GI racing up so much that I'm getting this, or thinking this is very easy, as I can check the road to see where to brake. Come on, that's good enough, at least. It's not good, good, but fairly good. decent start. Come on! Floor, and we need to stay off the walls. And that works out. Come on, a bit of a breakage. There you go. Come on. Yeah. Happy with that. I am quitting now, like that, right? Finish, yes. This is a bit of a problem. Where did I end up? You know, rivals thingies. For real rivals thingies. Yeah, I know I beat one, but I must have beaten more than one. Because, you know, flying lap and so on and so forth. You know? Ah, I could do that, but I'm not going to. No thanks. I am, however, going to pause. Yeah, this is another thing that is quite bleeding stupid. You end up here every frigging time you've done something, and you can't get into that without doing this and watching this and then being out there. And now we can do something soon. Now we can do something. I mean, really, what the hell are they thinking? Do they actually think that's a good thing to do? Really? Because I certainly don't. Okay, yeah, let's go over there. What was? Yeah. If I've got a car for it, so. Are you having a laugh? I should be a VIP member because, yeah, screw that. Because I'm not giving these cunts any more money. I've gotten more than enough, especially as they can't even do anything semi-decent as far as support goes. And these being loan times. It's friggin' worse than an Unreal 4 engine. I'll pause. See what the hell this is. We are apparently in a car we are giving. Oh, bloody hell, that's quite a fast car. Okay. Come on. Focus. And brake, I think. Stay on the ground. Bit of, trial style. Yeah, that works. Breakage, floor it. Oh, bloody hell, I like this car. Yeah, hell yeah. This is fun. Good times. Floor it. Come on. And a bit of that. Break. Where the hell? Come on. Bloody hell yeah. Yeah. I like this car. What is it? Where am I driving? I want this. But I haven't got one. I need one. Did I just flag my lap there? No, I didn't. Good. Whoa, floor. Yeah, good. Stay away from the frigging things. Don't fly the lap time. It's not lap time, I guess. I think it's a point-to-point race, but still. And yeah, that works. Come on. The hell am I driving? I want this car. I'm going to buy this car if I can just find out what the hell it is. I want it exactly as this is as well. This is freaking great. I like this a lot. This is amazingly good. Whoa. Don't you even think about missing that flag, you idiot. Oh, yes. I like this car. Hell yeah. It's almost as good as... What the hell was that? That's my English. No, it's luckily not. It's not as good as my English because it sucks at the moment. Yeah, almost as good as my freaking Bronco. I like this car a lot. I'm apparently going very slow in it, but that's fine. I'm still having fun! Really? Yeah, I'm going to let you see all the way through to the end, and then I'll go out and beat him. I still won. I like that car though. Yeah, all right, screw it then. Let's just call that. What the hell? That looks a bit Fordish from the back. It looks Ford from the front as well. So it was a Ford Focus, all right. Like that car. I can win that. Okay. Wasn't that the thing that the track day car thing in Top Gear that broke down in the factory, so Jeremy Clarkson couldn't use it? So we went for the KTM Crossbow instead. That is certain it was. New, but I am going to do that maybe later on because I like that car a lot. That was great. Another thing that's great, especially for you, is a pause button, and I'm going to use it. Oh, that's why you got one of these, the Tomo Racemo thingy. That's what it's called. Yeah, let's drive that and see what the hell is. I don't even know what a car is. I do know what the pause button is, and I'm going to use it. I do wonder what this is. That looks like a Nismo, didn't it? This one in front, it looked like a Nismo, whatever it's called. Yeah, let's cut the corner like that. Go white on the outside first and cut on the insides. No need to do that there. Turn as little as possible every time. Oh, this is track on the inside. Yeah, yeah, good, good, good. Semi-decent. And on the outside, I cut the corner, cut the corner. Yeah, you can sort it through, right? Right, yeah, good, good. I don't know if it's two-drive or four-drive or anything about the car, to be honest. Thing on the outside, I think. On the outside, cutting in. Ah, that was way too heavy turning. Whoa, what the hell was that? Really? Get a grip, you idiot. Get a friggin' grip. Keep it smooth, you moron. Yeah, that's pretty much just a straight. And a bit of a turnage over here. What's the honking all about? What's that all about? Not sure. And a bit of a braking, I think. Hell, runner. That was horrendous. Yeah. Guess I can blame my complete. Yeah, no, nothing about the car, really. That was horrendous. That was horrible. Hell, come on. Get some form of grip, you complete idiot. Whoa, did that work? Apparently it did. That was almost cheating, but yeah, it's fine. Don't care at all. As long as I win. What's on that? And a bit of braking. Come on, come on. Oh, what the hell? I didn't expect that to happen. That's for being sure. As you may have figured out, considering how I sounded there. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Not hitting friggin' palm trees. They are endangered. Or something. Shorten the route. Not too much turning. Did I win? I did! That's amazing! And very unexpected. That was horrible, to be honest. 7. Okay, you must have spun and been smashed and turned around or something like that. Must have. So they gave me that. Thank you. Thanks a lot. I got that. Yeah, good. A new? I might do that later. No, I won't be doing that later in that car. It's a bit odd. My pause button is not, so I'll use that. Yeah, right, let's go for this. I don't know. And the highway sucks. It feels like I need something really fast for that. Yeah, let's go for that. Why not? Let's do that. I think that's... Screw you, you bastards. I wonder what I used the last time, though. So he had an S1. That. That's all. Maybe he used that. Pause. Do wonder what kind of event is. Highway, it says, so I'm thinking speed is really important, but we'll find out. He's not doing that with a still standing start, is he? Okay, yeah, that was really cutting close. Come on. So that's what it's all about, apparently. That should be working, right? Yeah, that works. Come on. So this rival event's apparently about me having to do a proper lap. That sounds a bit stupid because that's not a good video if I do this over and over and over again. Come on, rear up! Especially since I am fairly certain I have snow tires on this car. So I think I'm already at a disadvantage there, to be honest. Bit of braking, break. Really? All right, screw that. Come on. Let's just at least see how we are firing off against him. Still not sure. Kind of a. What am I going for? The restrictions. I'm not sure what the restrictions are. Is it S1 class only or what? Whoa! Or is it S1 class four-wheel drive? S1 class something Mitsubishi? Or I'm not sure. Ah, really? I'm missing that again. That's horrible. Yeah, I'm going to pause and look at things. Be right back. Yeah, since that was just a race sort of thing and nothing like this one, if I do that, I mean, as you can see, I have event restrictions. I can check this out. It was nothing like that in the previous ones. A track apparently. So yeah, let's go for this one instead, and let's go also go for the pause button. See what the hell this is. Oh, it's just that one again, really. That's not what I thought it was. And I know it's called the RX then, the Ford Focus RX. Whoa! Come on! That's horrible. Come on! At least do something semi-decent occasionally, please. Floor, keep it together, break it, that works, come on. Ooh, yeah, alright, that worked, didn't smash into the wall. So, come on, really, that was not necessary. Raking there, really, I mean that, really, it's a I really hate that. I really hate that. I can understand it sort of in The Motorsport series. Oh yeah, good. Pause screen. Or pause loading screen. The flagged lap thing, but this is not a proper freaking simulation. Is it a simulation game? Is that? No, it's not. This is a bit of a, certainly a bit more handling than a bunch of other games, but it's still a friggin' arcade game. You're in the open world, driving around, and lap time, let's flag that, You can even flag it on the outside, which is amazingly stupid, because that means you are driving a lot slower than you could. Just hitting a wall is just stupid. I mean, cutting a corner, yeah, I can understand the race being flagged for that. But not for hitting the outside wall, because you are way off your racing line if you're hitting the outside wall. So you're already punishing yourself by not driving properly, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Oh, come on! Keep it together, a bit of breakage there, I think. Yeah, that works. Wow, really? Ah, come on, really? Driving like a friggin' fruit bat. Because they really drive horribly, because, you know, they don't have feet or hands or anything like that. So, it's really hard for them to drive. Come on! Focus. Breakage, floor it. Yeah, that works. Come on. Let's do that. Come on. Focus. Oh, bloody hell, I did. Yeah, good. Oh, well. Sort of found a sudden I missed that one. Oh, you are having a laugh, aren't ya? One freak, and that's why I hate that. Stupid. I can understand. Like I said, I wanted to restart. Not for you to see though. I wanted to restart it for my skip. Yeah, come on. But yeah, I mean, wow. I don't care. But yeah, I mean, this is. Friggin' arcade game. This is about having fun. It is not about doing the perfect race. And I really do not like how they do in the Motorsport series either. You can fly off the track, smash into wall, get stationary. And lose. I mean, you lost time. You didn't screw things up like that. I mean, what am I going for? What's that one? New? It was that one. Yes, I think. But yeah, like I'm going for. I mean, if you are going on the outside smashing into the wall, you are losing time because you're not doing it properly. I can understand it on the inside, but still, flagging races is stupid. Make it super sticky grass like it used to do or something like that. That is understandable. That is. Or add walls so you can't cut the corners. Flagging a race, that's unbelievably stupid. Or give us a dual, what's it called, come on, leaderboards. One with a time of the absolute best time, and the other with the best clean lap time. I don't mind running a clean lap, of course I don't. That can be fun in well, as a challenge, but it's stupid. You can possibly just hit a wall and then you screwed up the entire lap or time just because you touched the wall. Oh really, that's horribly slow. Come on, come on! And who knows what you can't hit. If I hit a rock on the other side here, does that mean I screwed up the lap? I don't know. I can pretty much cut corners. I can drive over the inside there if I felt like that. But that wouldn't be a good thing to do. But I mean, that wouldn't probably not hit fly my lap time. However, if I do smash into the wall outside here, which would slow me down, that means I have screwed up the entire lap. For the entire time, because, yeah, reasons. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, bloody hell, yeah, that works, that works, that works, come on! Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this, let's do this, let's screw them over. Okay, that was a bit too close, come on, yeah, that works, come on, come on! Ah, let's smash into the wall and screw it up, no, okay, good. Bloody hell! I may be a bit focused here. I don't mind losing, but I hate losing because of stupid things like that. Ah, yeah, well, let's call that an episode. Thanks for watching. Take care. See you.